76ers.
Thank you.
Attention. This is the warden of Eastern Regional Penitentiary.
Mad Dog Malone is on the loose. This infamous criminal is... I need all armed citizens.
Civilization. The Brotherhood and responders together have paid a high price to make that word mean something in Appalachia. Despite all the changes, farmers have worked the land. People have learned new skills. We've built a new world. And the super mutants threaten all of that. I'm a soldier, a paladin. And I tell you that this is our moment. We will never be stronger. Super mutants never weaker. If you're thinking in the heat of battle to run, to live to fight another day, know this. There is no other day. We win here, now. Responders and Brotherhood together, or we will die. So look to your left. Look to your right. Promise to give your all to protect them. And they will protect you. Make no mistake, this will be the toughest fight of our lives. But we will win, because we're fighting for something, for each other, for our children, for civilization. Now, let's show these muties what we're made of.
Thank you.
forgive those bastards.
To help you survive out here. That's smart. Wear some radiation gear. If you didn't need it where you come from, you'll need it here. Unless you want to look like a Picasso portrait in a couple of hours. In case you haven't been acquainted with Trogs yet, don't mistake them for humans. Their flesh is like ours, they crawl on all fours, and spit acid. Get back before sundown. Trust me on that, and I'll explain later. We're hitting the Sanctum today, but we need to make some preparations first. You ready for instructions? I appreciate your confidence, but too much of it could get you killed here. I'm sure you've seen a lot in Appalachia, but you haven't seen the trench. Let's just agree we're both experts in our field. If I ever come to Appalachia, you call the shots. There's runoff waste constantly sinking into the chasm. It piles up and makes the paths dangerous, even falls and traps people. In short, you're on sewage duty today. Get in there and destroy any blockages you come across. Don't be surprised if something comes out of them. We'll get in contact when you're finished. Don't mess up. Mistakes carry a heavy price here.
Identify.
Recall.
Or something?
There's still work for me to do on this earth.
must walk with intention and compassion. Care of yourself out there. We must not lose hope.
Is untraversable. The sanctum itself, the cathedral, it's crawling with fanatics. Them, and the unfortunate victims they're holding hostage. Sorry to say, it's not going to be any more pleasant down there than it is up here. Let me know when you've steeled yourself. There's a survivor here, Ava Rose. I wouldn't normally recommend getting involved with anyone, but Ava has something important to say. Consider being an audience before you head out.
Hello, sweetie. May I ask what brought you to this troubled place? Then you are working to ease the suffering of those held captive at the Sanctum. A guardian angel walking among us. We all have the power to do it, but not all have the strength of will as you do. You let me know if there's anything I can do to help you, sweetie. Me? Darling, no. I have everything I could need. But those who suffered, and even perished under the cruelty of the fanatics, they need our compassion. Find their tracking collars, sweetheart. Bring them to me, so I may lay their souls to rest. If we cannot respect the memory of the dead, then there is no hope for the living. Oh, bless you. I believe that is I've spoken. Forgive me. Give thanks. Once, I stayed in the Sanctum, The lost souls who claimed it from us. They took their eyes turned away from me as I escaped. The holy was like I was. Oh, I. Like, with what? Oh, sweetheart. I have lived until once the lost.
Underestimate the Harrowers. They're the worst of the fanatics, the worst of humanity. They feed on fear and pain. They have torture rooms down here. That's where you'll find them.
Past here is the cathedral, the fanatic's favorite prison camp. The captives here, they get beaten down into shells, then they're sent elsewhere. This is the reality of the bit for ordinary people. If you're not strong or cruel enough, everything but your life is stripped from you. There's a pipe organ on the upper floor of the cathedral. Playing that music suddenly should create chaos, enough to give some captives an opportunity. Once you start the music, if you go straight ahead, you'll emerge right in the middle of the cathedral. Instead, it's your call.
Me. authorities now have primary responsibility for apprehension.
No. I have to do this.